a lot of the vocalizations that I use in this video are experiments. I'm just testing the different vocalizations to see how the deer react to them, seeing what I can get away with. Things are fixing to get interesting. That noise you hear is me taking pictures with my still camera. Okay, this is the end of part one. If you want to see how close they come, you'll have to watch the next video, which is part two.